Hi, Katie.
Hey, Katie.
Hey.
All right.
Oh, my
God, friends. Joel, get in this picture with me, Joel.
Am I watching?
Yeah.
Katie Squires, are you ready for this? Katie, you might be wondering why I dragged you in this room with just some random tech kids. It's pretty obvious I'm not doing this for my desk stuff, so why am I singing? This is kind of crazy. But get ready, it's gonna be a bass drop, and it's gonna be amazing. Do you like cheap thrills, Katie? And I like cheap thrills. Do you know that song? Cheap Thrills is by Sia. I kind of started early, but it's okay, cause everything is great and everyone knows. Wait, do we have CCD Sunday? I forget, but it's okay. I'm dancing like Sia, kind of. I'm not like Maddie at all. But things are great and the song is great. Look at the lights in the show. I know Cheap Thrills. I know this song. I listen to it on the radio all the time, but apparently I don't now. I know the dollar bills have come out tonight. I love Cheap Thrills, but I also love Katie Squires. Yeah, I do. Woo, woo, woo. I think the next song is coming up. Oh, it is. Oh, this is really cool. I saw this on YouTube, and I'm going to try to dance to my best ability, but it's like a nursery rhyme. It's pretty cool. Do your chain tank low? Do they wobble to and fro? Do we shout on the left? Does it wobble as you go? Do you love to love your friend? Do they wobble as you roll? Do your chains hang low? Do your chain tank low? Do they wobble to and fro? Do we shout on the left? Where you doing, where you go? This is a Selena Gomez song. I'm just gonna dance because I don't know the lyrics. We wanna watch who goes to the dark side of the morning. Who's gonna watch who doesn't die till next time? Who's gonna watch you die before? Teaching all you're not alone. Who's gonna touch who goes to the dark side of the morning? I'm kind of sweating, I'm kind of hot, I don't know. Da 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 da. I wonder what you sang. Katie, this is big. Katie, you might be asking why you're here. I'm actually gonna ask a question, and it's a pretty important question. Something's gonna happen in a couple of months, and it happens to be in May, and it has dancing and singing, and there's a lot that goes on, and it's so much fun to do it. Katie, I'm asking you an important question. I'm not that crazy important, but it's still important. Get ready, it's coming up in like 30 seconds. So Katie, you have to hear this question well, because I'll probably say it like 3 or 4 times, but still hear it well. The question is this. Will you go to prom with me?
Just to the phone.
I think you can talk now.
Also, when you FaceTime me,